What's good, guys? Physique Guy Athlete Kyle. This is my twin brother Kenneth.
What's up, guys?
We're about to go hit some arms and do different variations of curls. So we're gonna get right to it. I'm on the new wave. You're looking high. Okay, guys, so right now, since we're starting our arm workout, right now I'm gonna hit some curls with a flat bar, 50 pounds right now, just to get warmed up. What I'm gonna do, usually we do it seated down, arms like here, but I'm gonna change it up. I feel like this works out for me more. Basically, what I'm gonna do is aim the bar. Put my pinky right on the rings, come here. Step between, get a nice little base on me so I can curl it right here. Curl up. The reason why I do this is a great isolation. A lot of tension helps me grow. Don't forget to squeeze on top. I'm on a new wave.
They can't help but notice. Say my name till they
doing 5 sets. Five sets of 5.
There's reason to doubt. You probably follow. I'm on the new wave. You're looking hollow. I found a new way. Show me how you do.
Right now I'm just gonna take off my hoodie. Represent the God. That helps me out here.
Simply can't relate. And if you call me on my cell phone, no, I give it to you straight. I'm on a new wave. Yeah, yeah. I'm on a new. Yo, oh, oh, oh. I'm on a new wave. Cause you say you're living fine all the time, but I know what's real.
Now we're about to do our second workout. Same form, same exact thing, only different things. We're doing hammer curls. Now with this hammer curls, we're going to do a little bit of twist. We're just going to twist our pinky out, basically like this, and curl up. Workout. We just got done our first, we just got done our second, now we're on our third. Basically, what we're gonna do is concentration curl, basically like Arnold did. Great weight build up, great size on the peak.
Do you
workout. We did the first, we did the second, we did the third, that's our fourth one. I said we did four workouts for our biceps. Right now we're doing future curls with the bar.
Here's one of those close lifts.
I'm out of here. I like to pull the elbows out. Focus on my biceps more. Like I said in the beginning of the video, that we're having Zeke God Apparel coming in soon. We have the website, it should come in like real soon. If you're interested in it, it's gonna be tough. Like I said, get ready. We're excited. I hope you guys are excited. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Zeke God. And we're gonna leave it like that.
So people